What do we got going on today? Well, I need to do some work on this door. I'm gonna sit on my rear end like this. And I'm old and I'm tired. Old and tired, people. Get in line, right? Get in line. Alright, let's see what we got with this thing. Woody's tired today. Big old hunk of bunka. Hunk of dola. Girl, it's just a hammer. It's just a hammer. That should be. Should be. Good to me. I'm gonna go down just a little bit more. Beautiful. All right, let's get ready to do the hinges. With it.
inch bit. In case you don't know, it's spring loaded, so that it goes in the holes perfectly on the hinge, like that, and it rides in there, and it comes down, like that, and it centers the hole. Centers the hole! And you can do round hinges, like these are round. Or you can take this off and that out, and it'll do square. And you'll do like 3-inch hinges, 3.5, 4, 4.5, 5-inch hinges. So it'll do all of those hinges. Look good. Looks like we got a winner. I'm gonna let it ground. This one should come off without any issues. Yep. Spark. Oh, just don't ground yourself. If you ground yourself, you can suck the shit out of it. Thank you. we got the tub out and the vanities out of the little bathroom. This is the bathroom. We got all the wall out. That's going back with copper. And look at the floor. I cleaned up over here where that hole is. This is nothing but insulation, bugs, maybe some dead stuff, walnuts all over the place. And look at the size of this hole. I'm gonna have to fix that. There's no way that we should have a hole like that. So, yeah, that should be interesting. Don't look like the rats are eating the poison, or if they are, then maybe they died. I don't know. I don't know. Anyhoot, lots of fun, lots of fun. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Y'all have a good day now. Bye now. Bye.